They have Team Asia. He's from China. Hu Yang Jin.
So a chance now for the brand new world bronze medalist to make his mark here at the Kosei Team Challenge Cup. It's Boyan Jin for Team Asia. And at just 18 years old, he's already made history twice this season. Last month, he became the first ever Chinese men's competitor to win a world medal.
Team Asia needs a big score, a huge score. And this is the guy that can do it. Four quads in this program, the first man in the world to do that. Three different quads. Opening with quadruple Lutz. Wow, that was so big he couldn't control the landing. Down into his next quad. He's going to have to calm down after that first miss and just try to land this one cleanly. And he doesn't, is not able to hang on to that landing. He was just a little too tight coming down. So two mistakes right now in a very important program for Team Asia. Triple axel and a fall. Oh, this is disastrous for Team Asia. They needed him to skate cleanly, and he's not. Surprising after the year he's had, he's been on fire all season with these jumps.
To your point, Scott, Boyan has been so consistent all season long, but an interesting element of this event is that team aspect and the accountability. And it's interesting to imagine how that would play on your nerves, knowing, as you mentioned, how much his team is reliant on his scores.
Been there, done that. Epic fail. So I know probably what he's feeling right now. It's just the weight of the team. You want to skate great just to lift up your team and to open up in his first three jumping passes with three misses is so unusual and devastating. Two more quads coming up. Quad toe needs to calm down. Just land this, and he does. There's no way to describe how much physical strength and quality it takes to do this many quads in a program. One is hard. And oh, it turned out of that one as well. Sometimes when you try too hard, you lose touch with the ice. It's finesse as much as it is power. Another easy jump for him, a step out. It's almost like he gripped this program so tight. He was just, he squeezing it so hard that he lost touch with the ice.
And unfortunately, he's just not yet the type of skater who can get away with having technical mistakes and rely on his artistry or skating skills.
Well, he's working on it, but he's still got a long way to go. But he's a brilliant technician, and this is a program he's going to want back. When Team Asia needed it the most.
Three-time Chinese national champion and world bronze medalist Boyang Jin for Team Asia. This is the first he's shown signs of slowing down all season long. Undeniably a bright future ahead of this talented teenager from Harbin, China. But as you mentioned, Scott, not the performance he was hoping for tonight.
He has the best quad lutz in the world, and this one just got away from him. A little bit of an rotation, tried a little bit too hard. He might have gotten just a little too much air, could not control the landing. Quad Sao again, he couldn't control the landing, just gripped it a little bit too tight and was tilted forward. But you can see the quality of his jumping. Look at the air, and look how quick he is in the air on this quad toe. One, two, three, four, down, and into an easy double toe loop. Whoa. Sitting next to the team captain, Shizuka Arakawa, the 2006 Olympic champion in ladies figure skating. And now we have the scores.
And here are the scores for Team Asia's Boyang Jin. His score, 156.71.
So it's good enough to put him currently into first place, but certainly not the best that he can do.